It was only a matter of time, Roger, before a roller disco movie.
You're kidding.
No. As far as the skating goes, it's pretty entertaining, especially if, like me, you've never been to a roller disco or never seen anybody dance on roller skates. For people like me, that roller disco movie, Skate Town USA, may hold your interest for, say, 20 minutes.
All right, wake up, Skate Town USA!
Hello there, palm trees! Light up, pinball! Come on, we're gonna get those kilowatts moving in those light bulbs grooving. Let the groove light up, turn, sparkle, and glitter. Open your eyes, snack bar. It's time for the magic to begin. You're all having a groovy time.
Good-looking footage there and some good skating. I'd like to know where that rink was where they shot the picture. Unfortunately, there's a very dumb story here. Just a skating competition ripoff of the Saturday Night Fever dance contest. Who's going to win, the new kid from the valley or the gang leader from the city? This is a summer drive-in movie, really, that looks totally out of place here in November. It's just not classy enough or funny enough.
So we save you another $3.
Yeah.
One thing about that scene, it did look like fun. I'd never seen a roller disco before, and now I've seen one, and one was enough.
Yeah.
The problem with these guys, though, is once they get off the floor, what are they going to do? We watch that for 20 minutes, then they try to put a plot to it, and they don't know how to say anything except go off the floor and say to a girl or whoever it is, would you like to come back on the floor with me?
Yeah.
I mean, it's not a movie.
It's not a movie, and the reason is it's just a gimmick.
Yeah.
All the people that made this picture wanted to do was be the first ones out. So they rushed out a picture, no dialogue, no story really. Very simple, 6 weeks, make the first one, not make a good one.
Okay, so they made the first one. Hooray. And Skate Town USA was okay for its first few minutes, but then fell flat on its face. Two no's for that one.